Today is the first day of the regular signing period in college basketball. The Oregon Ducks' four commitments have all signed their letters of intent, but DuckTerritory.com expects the Ducks to add potentially multiple recruits this spring. Here is everything you need to know going into the start of the signing period. The regular signing period will run from April 11th to May 16th. Players may still sign with a college basketball program after the May 16th date, but they'll instead need to sign a financial aid agreement, which only binds the school to the scholarship and not the player. The NLI binds both the player and the school together. The Ducks currently have three available scholarships following the graduation of MiKyle McIntosh, Elijah Brown, and Roman Sorkin and the early departures of Troy Brown and Keith Smith. Oregon's four-man recruiting class is ranked third in the country and tops in the Pac-12. Oregon has five-star center Bol Bol, five-star small forward Louis King, four-star shooting guard Will Richardson, and four-star power forward Miles Norris signed during the fall. The Ducks are bringing in 247 Sports five-star point guard Brandon Williams in for an official visit this weekend. Williams made an unofficial visit to Arizona State last weekend and has an official visit set up to Gonzaga the first weekend in June. A timeline for when Williams will commit hasn't been established. For more in-depth and insider news on Oregon basketball recruiting, you can read our popular weekly feature Whispers in the Woods here. Oregon is recruiting graduate transfer guards Joe Cremo, Albany, Matt Mooney, South Dakota, and Joseph Chartauni, Fordham. This past weekend, four-star 2019 top 40 prospect Francis Okoro made an official visit to Oregon this past weekend. Okoro is considering moving into the 2018 class and playing college basketball next season. A decision hasn't been made one way or the other at this time. 2018 five-star power forward Jordan Brown has been linked to Oregon in the past, but the Ducks are not a serious player at this time. 2018 four-star point guard Courtney Ramey has included the Ducks in his top 10, but Oregon hasn't recruited him as heavily as Brandon Williams and the grad transfers mentioned above. Oregon could end up adding 1 to 3 more players in the 2018 class. A lot will depend on what players sign with Oregon and who's available at that signing. Expect the Ducks to carry one scholarship over to 2019.